carefully.
I really hate anti-Semitics and anti-Zionists. We're fully in support of Israel here, and I just want to make that clear to anybody who's listening.